Okay, we have to get rid of this body so your mom can't connect us with the pizza. Anybody got any ideas?
We could put a yarmulke on him and dump him in the town square, pretending it's a hate crime.
Rush, come on, where are we gonna get a yarmulke?
We should float him with balloons like an up. Then he's the sky's problem.
Oh my god, he got a text.
Brian, get it. I'm not fishing it out of his pants because I'm into chicks.